dapper on it, man. I mean, we definitely didn't think we were going out tonight, and we definitely intended on being in this tournament a lot longer, man. I mean, nobody plans on losing, and I don't think we planned on losing, but just take it for what it is and made history. I love my guys, and that's all I can say.
I mean, the people were upset, but it wasn't like, you know, river of tears or anything. We were happy to have had this experience. We want to go further, but it is what it is.